hitting over 1k MMR. So I don't know what the play is like down there. I imagine it's just like learn the game in general. As you improve, you'll climb. I know I said that I wasn't gonna do this again tonight, but I lied. Actually gonna sell these. Just gonna throw the fang down. Spam storm collars and sledges. Yeah, I mean, watching streams, seeing what other top players do. You can spectate top games in the client if you want to see what strategies people are going for. Yeah, positioning to make sure you're not getting blown out by rockets, too, is also probably pretty big. I do remember people really liked buying a lot of missiles. The low combat powers back when I was climbing. My sledges! My fangs! Okay. Burn upgrade for fangs. It's an option. It just depends what you're worried about. I prefer armor piercing. They fill similar roles. Armor piercing is more generically good. Better at popping shields, which can be an issue on this comp. Yeah, it's really good with an enhancement module. Gets you a bunch of extra money. Rhinoing time? Level. Damage over ignites. It's better into shields. It's better in the mid-cost units, too. More steel balls. Okay. That's a good call out. I think I need it. I think fangs scale well enough. Sell the tanks I upgraded. I upgraded them for free, and I don't really want them in the comp. Muse enhancement module. To upgrade them for zero costs, which then gives us more money when we sell them to field recovery. Whirlwind, less good. Yeah, we can do that next turn. What's this? Top supply. A lot of Vulcans. No. Do-do-do! Okay, so I think we're loaning for the rest of the game. Too slow. Fire hot. Maybe we should just jab the Vulcan. We'll see. Die. This every turn. Oh, this is getting in. Huh. Mm-hmm. Some of the tower upgrades. My melting points. Weapons are dumb. I agree. Siddiq might win him the game. Maybe. Anything else to do? Scary. Not scary enough. Do do do. Oh, crawlers, wait. Scary enough? Oh no. Oh no! Like, I got. Yeah, the photon's too good. Nah, just energy drink. Celsius. Need a shield on those fangs? I don't know, shield's kind of trash in the Stormcaller Vulcan. Like, I have to drop 3 hackers to make shield. I don't think that's worth. Needed more back fang. I don't know, I get callers that were living. Multi-hack. I don't think I can afford the range down. Reduced by 25. I guess I kinda can. Shield would have done a lot. I mean, they still get 2-shot by Stormcaller. I don't think the level matters. They get 2-shot instead of 1-shot by Vulcans. This is where Ignite would have been better. Yeah, probably. Oh yeah, wouldn't have mattered at all. Yeah, it still would have been too slow. This actually got me real hard. Some EMP storm callers would have been good. Are they better than making more hackers? I don't think so. Oh yeah, also also photon. Because their storms would fit in. They'd fit in, but they're not like better than the things we're already doing. If you're gonna make an air unit, there's a case for Overlord. But I feel like more hackers is just better. Yeah, I mean, turning off Vulcan Range is big, but it's stacked in the same place if you go more hacker. The splash hits all the shields in the splash radius. You want them spread out. Rough one. Two hacker effect in the same Vulcan, maybe you'd have got him.